good.
Thanks, everybody.
Yep.
I like Soldier's Joy too, but I like Liberty better.
But I keep, every time I hear Soldier's Joy, it's like so many different versions that we've had. I don't know, they're just.
I'll tell you a story about that this evening too. So I'll show you how sharp some of our people are in this country.
Start off with something easy. What you want to start off with?
You the host, man. Whip it out.
Not whiskey before.
No.
Do a second.
Spirits in the morning.
Do a second one in G.
What's singing in G?
I saw the light. You sing that, don't you?
Let's see. I know the words, but I'm trying.
Oh, well, I made it true.
I saw the light. How does it, what's the words?
I don't know. It's all in there. It's not good. We'll sing. I'll sing to you.
Okay, you sing. Jump in there and take it with you.
What's the whiskey you were going to play there?
Whiskey before breakfast. You know whiskey before breakfast? You know whiskey before breakfast? Jim, I washed this thing last night. Can't do a thing with it.
I washed it. You gonna play a break to that? Go ahead, boy.
I don't know, but I'll do something. Because it's wrong.
I wasn't ready for that.
Holy smoke.
I know I was going to do that in front of people out of practice.
Yeah, right. No wonder.
That's one I'll never forget. I play that one enough for David.
Is that right?
Yeah.
What about old Joe Clark? Anybody else know? You know old Joe Clark? You my kind of gal.
I heard that. That was me and the kid, eh?
Yeah.
Whatever.
You want
to
lead that
off? No.
You want to lead it off?
I'm right behind the banjo.
You behind the banjo? Start off too fast.
Why don't we play it faster?
Fingers loose.
Put rocks in the banjo man's pocket or something. You slow him down just a little bit.
Mess him up a bit, but he broke his teeth, didn't
he? Yeah, he was just saying that. Just lull us into complacency.
Right.
That's it. Is that a Weber?
Yes, sir.
You know the story behind that?
No, I don't.
Well, it might not be worth telling. But anyway, when Gibson moved all her mandolin stuff from Montana down to Nashville, the guys that were in Nashville building flat iron, and Gibson went back home, and that's Bruce Weber, his 7th or 8th luthiers.
Sell, like 60s, early 60s when they first sold out, wasn't it, Gibson?
I don't know for sure.
Yeah, I think so.
The latest was like 97.
I had the last Gibsons before that. I got a 61 or something. I think they sold out in 63 or 4. And then they come back there now, where they're really good again now.
I hope you've got it in Fort Knox.
Offering $40 for it.
Right.
There's a...
More like $4,000 or more.
There's a Regal G110 on the internet sale right now.
There's a lot of stuff
beautiful
on the internet
looking thing.
I'm gonna tell you.
Man, that thing's pretty.
Before I bought this, I searched for 4 months and I couldn't find anything decent. People just don't sell them.
Let's do something vocal. What you wanna do vocal?
Well, let's see, Harry, Pink. Where's the book?
Think of one, Pink.
I'll fly away. Y'all do that?
Yep.
What key you wanna do?
R.
R.
R?
R sharp.
R sharp.
Thank you.
Are you doing it tonight? Circle be unbroken.
Yes, yeah. Mm-hmm. Dude, I don't hear any dirt bad news tonight. That's why I learned bluegrass when we made it up, man.
Yeah.
Boy, we need to build my own one. We're gonna do that one in G, right? Or what,
where you man? Do that? Where y'all do that? Ken, where you do that song?
I don't know. I'll do it in D, but I don't care.
You do it in D?
D. Isn't that awesome?
That's awesome. I tell you, if you ever play with a dulcimer, you get it.
Hey, you're forced to play in D.
Okay, so any key but D.
I don't care.
How about G?
How about A?
Okay.
You didn't play any of that.
Huh?
Here, you want that one?
I got one.
What about G?
Oh no!
Do a G! I just don't want you to get in trouble on the capo.
Oh no!
You can't go up and play out of the F position.
No, what do we decide on G?
Yeah.
I'm mad now.
One, two. I was there.
Well, all right.
Lordy, Lordy, mercy. Somebody help me.
Oh, that was too damn fast, too. Right?
Yeah, that was pretty fast.
No, that wasn't too bad.
It started out kind of slow, like it was supposed to, but then it kind of got a little momentum.
Once that we got a dead and buried, everybody kind of picked up.
Y'all know doing some old gospel stuff. Y'all know taking me in the lifeboat.
I've heard you do it.
Here's a whole bunch of those old spirituals and gospel.
You know that?
I think so.
It's old Flat and Scruggs.
Yeah, I think I've heard it one time, but I don't know it.
I bet you know.
I think I have heard it.
Oh, I sang every coyote. You have coyotes around here?
Yeah, we do. As a
matter of fact, we're right outside that window right now.
I like that. We played it.
We did. I don't remember.
But do the one you was talking.
Yeah.
You want to do Take Me in the Lifeboat?
Yeah.
Out of G.
Is that what we do it?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Death is an angel, see things from above. Somewhere here. Sinful flower, sing the burning sweet love.
I'm gonna play it in D. That's exactly what you're doing.
I'll try anything.
Ken plays with a bunch of dulcimer players.
Well, they play everything out of D. It's very boring.
I got a dulcimer Charlie Wills made.
Oh, you did? Yes, Charlie made some of them.
Two hammers.
He wasn't a kid. I've met a
couple
kids.
I've got a Fred Adelson.
Yeah, hammer dulcimer.
My wife had Ellen Bryson. She had him build me a dulcimer. Really nice peg head on it is a parrot's head. It's neat.
Gorgeous.
It's one of a kind.
Oh, so
it's fine. Yeah. They did a good job on that. She gave that man a picture of a parrot. My parrot. I've got the bird. Harry knows the bird. You know, he squats while we pick over there. And that rascal, you know, and that's his head on that dulcimer. It's a beautiful thing. I play.
Yeah.
You know, easy to play.
Excellent.
Let me do something before I forget it. You're who? I want to get it.
I'm Jim. Jim what? Fondren.
Fondren.
Yes, sir.
Where are you from?
I'm from Mobile. Not originally. I'm Sweetwater.
I don't know where Sweetwater is anyway.
It's north.
Yeah,
okay. I don't know where Mobile is. So
if it's north of I-10, we don't care.
You're the banjo and you're the Weber man.
Ken Burner. I live in Fairhope. Okay. I'm not originally from here. I'm from San Diego.
And I'm Pinky Bass from Fairhope, too.
Fairhope. Yeah, I know who you
Joe
are.
Stranger.
Yeah, and you're
no, Harry Smith.
Harry
Fairhope.
Smith's house. Okay. Mm-hmm. On the other man. Okay.
It was San Diego where I learned how to pick. Why I stopped going to festivals when I was in the Navy.
Yeah. Did you ever use a bowl with that?
Music.
Oh, you ever used a bowl with you?
Yeah.
I know some. Now, the old Germans up in our part of the country play a cello.
Yeah.
A lot of the old, they don't anymore. They've been gone for years now. They used the family band used to know what they were doing. They brought
the
Germans.
I like the old harmony stuff sometimes when people are singing.
Thank you.
sure have.
You're doing good.
I've been studying that one a little bit. See, I listen too. I'm sensitive to my fellow pickers.
You're a sensitive guy.
You're a sensitive guy.
Most bands are
pickers.
And a ruggedly handsome man.
But not as rugged as you, sir.
A humble banjo player. That's really unusual.
I wanted that guy in the house.
I did too. I saw the banjo case, so I almost turned around and
walked.
We were talking over here.
Yeah. Didn't involve you.
Notice I positioned myself.
You know, Mr. McCann, what they say to a banjo player in a three-piece suit, don't you?
That hurts.
They say, "Will the defendant please rise?"
Whoa, Jim. Pretty tough.
I got my boots out of the car. Do I need to go?
He's not getting that.
Go way through here.
Don't know rank strangers by any chance. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna cry. I keep trying to get these other crafts to do it. Nobody knows it.
Yes. Let's see. Where's everybody, who's going to do the two?
Everybody!
You sing lead on it,
everybody. I'm not too, but I will.
Let's see. I won't sing lead. Out of G.
G?
Yeah. Sorry, Ken. Sorry, out of G.
That's okay. Ready.
Well, I wandered again to my home in the mountains, where in youth's early dawn I was happy and free. Well, I looked for
you up a little bit, though. I thought we were just going to do a turnaround. I didn't know we were going to do a crack. Sorry
about that. Oh, it's fine. I couldn't tell you messed up.
Well, I was back.
Should have known, but I couldn't tell.
Yeah, yeah, well. Pretty bass thing.
Need to have some folks singing, ain't it, Jim?
There you go, right it is.
I should have thought.
You can play that D, couldn't you?
I'm sorry.
Well, let's see. We'll forget it.
After 2 minutes, everybody forget it. We'll choke up and play it again. Oh, what is that? That's new. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
place it either. I believe it hit top 40, though, if I'm not mistaken. And I can't place it to save my neck.
Who won for us there, Joe? Do what?
Hard. Oh wait, you guys, but I need to do that different. I forgot about the mandolin and stuff. I can do that. Do the D. Is that all right, sir?
Sir.
Now what is that you're doing?
Under the double D.
couldn't play that with that Mr. Phillips either. I always screwed up Aubrey Phillips.
I've been working with it.
Have you?
Yeah, but I think.
Don't know that
one. East Tennessee Blues, or
I've been kind of trying to work on it. What is it? Black Mountain Rag.
Oh, we can play that.
Black Mountain Rag.
We play it deep.
East Tennessee Blues.
Do you play it?
Oh, I don't. I second it.
Play it out of
it. I don't play it.
I've played it out of
it. I second a thousand of these things, but unless you want to just hear chord progressions, you don't.
I like that. I know what you're talking about. I put that on an old record.
There's a bunch of rags in C, a whole ton of them. Yeah. C and G. Have you all played shottishes down here? Play any waltzes or shottishes?
What about, what are we playing? The Westphalia waltz? Remember that? Y'all know that?
Yeah,
D. Yeah,
D.
Don't you know anything in D? Yeah.
Slow it down and play it.
I can't both of them. That's too fast.
I don't know if you're familiar with the towns in Missouri. There's no fiddler in Arkansas, and every time he got ready to play that, he said he's going to play the West Sedalia Waltz.
Well, if you were in Georgia, it'd be the South Fidelia Waltz.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Fidelia.
Hey, Kim.
What's up here?
Thank you.
I knew you. Yeah, I know. I knew you could get into it, though.
You and her. That ain't the kind of waltz you could really kind of get lucky on, you know.
Dream on.
Well, it is. You can get through without making a mistake. You got lucky.
Well, okay.
Nothing like that.
Through that step on somebody's foot. Best thing about most of the songs I know is short. Right? Most people are mad that I know a second verse. Right?
Where are you at? What key is?
See?
I knew that.
That's where last year I was playing.
I knew that.
Used to in Alberta.
There's the second Friday or first Friday. What was it?
Well, what about Lottie? They played Lottie a lot in the fire station.
Well, it was at Alberta too. The Alberta Fire Department, and you play once a month there. But then that kind of died.
Are you available in the morning from 9 to noon?
I don't know. I have to wait to see what the boss says.
You know where the Fairhope Arts Center is?
It's I can find it.
It's kind of catty corner from the city complex.
It's got a big section. Big crayon up on it.
Okay. Is that next to that Fairhope Inn? Is that around
there? No, it's not far from there. It's kind of north of
all
there.
I know is where I sat in the car while she shot.
I might come get you.
That's my knowledge, except eating that Fairhope Inn. It has the best bread pudding I think I've ever eaten.
That's a great
place. Anyway, where are you going?
Well, I'm going to give you my phone number, and when you get home this evening, if you think you're available, call me, and I will come get you.
Well, you don't need to come get me. She likes to come up here anyway. So okay. It'll cost me. It's the only trouble.
Might be worth it, though.
Yeah.
But Pinky will be there, and we've got a fiddler. And, you know, not a master fiddler, but a fiddler. Maybe a guitar.
I didn't tell my partner and I toured for years. I thought I collect this stuff. I've got like 3,000 hours of traditional fiddling and all this stuff. It's all on computers and all that. And I thought when we toured, you know, I'd run into a lot of. Well, I didn't realize how lucky we were in the Ozarks. Of course, it's fragile there too. But I could go 2 weeks straight and not repeat a place going every day. Now, Sunday, I might have to it'd be more in the winter for Sunday afternoon.
Wow.
That's not all. That's
I wonder if I get my wife to move in.
Music parties, and then house parties, we call them, or music parties. And then they have what we call public jams, which is, now, next Thursday night, I'll be in Mansfield, Missouri, Laringa Wilder's town. And they, in this winter, we've got an auto auction barn, and there'll be 3 to 4 groups jamming. And there'll be like 150 people there, and this will be traditional music with square dancing here. This is all the bluegrass fanatics. We got 3 or 4 banjo players and some, and then a mixed group like singing and music, and then another maybe more of the mixed stuff or bluegrass. And in the summer they go down on the square, big grass area, and there'll be like 6 or 7 jams, but like 600 people there. I can go to, there's towns all over the hills have this. They've just started them again, and it's good because it's bringing musicians out I never knew existed, you know. Now, some of them should have stayed home, but I mean, that's okay.
That's the point.
That's the advantage of being here. Now you got a nice tape you can use to record over somewhere.
Well, I play this for the people in Ozark County to show you how you come down in the world here. You know?
All right, good.
I'm a kid
for
you.
All my relatives, I used to play the guitar.
Anything on the list there?
Well, I traced your little footprints in the snow.
Yeah, do that.
Where at?
Anywhere.
Okay.
Day when my darling calls her,
I hit that on the wrong key for me, but I learned it.
This is a thick sheet. Did you?
Rare for me to play out of D. I like it though. I like this song. It's always one of my favorites.
Sing?
G.
Sing and lead, I'll try to hit a harmony.
Where you at?
Where you do it?
You tell me.
I bet C or D.
D?
Yeah,
believe it or not. Alright. Okay. Yeah.
D.
All right. C. D. You can thank me later.
Yes, sir, I will. Most of the heart.
Yeah.
banjo band is pretty.
Yes.
Do that in A.
Go ahead, I don't know it, but I'll fall right in.
Was that a singing one or just a melody?
It's a singing one.
There's some words to it.
My latest sun is nearly set. My race has nearly run. My tribulations now have passed. My triumph has begun.
It's tuned up higher than yours is.
It's different.
It's tuned to an A.
Okay.
Lego buffet.
Lego festival. Yeah,
you probably never heard it like that.
Probably.
By golly, you never heard it quite like that.
You'll say it.
And you never will again.
Look at here. Farewell bug hit you out.
A little bit.
Hey.
Y'all hadn't met my daughter, Laura. This is my daughter, Laura.
Hey,
good
Laura.
To see you again.
She's a mandolin player.
My mom's coming up with two more.
All right.
Yeah.
We wouldn't want anybody to be left out here.
Laura's a musician in the family. She plays the piano and the clarinet.
I believe.
And I do not play the mandolin.
She's going to learn the mandolin this summer.
No, I'm not. I'm going to learn the guitar.
Magic button. got like brownie on your fingertip.
It ain't brownie.
I wish that's what it was, but I hadn't eaten any yet.
I kept slipping off because of the brownies were on my fingertip.
I just couldn't hit it.
That's what it was.
That's what it was.
I would play that really
well,
nice.
It's disgusting nowadays to sit down with some 14-year-old kid.
Oh, yeah.
And they either play the mandolin,
what was it,
flat top pick like
trip,
crazy.
Trap. Yeah. Guthrie Trap. We got one down here.
We got a bunch up there. We lose them.
It's just amazing, man.
We lose the fiddlers in the contest fiddling. As soon as they get into that, they drop the repertoire again, see? Because they only have to play about 12 tunes.
Do you know this, though, right here? I don't know the name of it. It's got a name. It's a classical piece. I've heard it on a Big Green Dirt Band record, and I've heard it on a TV show where a kid was playing it in Western. Western was Dr. Quinn Medicine Lane. And the song was like this. He played it on the guitar, or piano there. John McKeon picked on a banjo. So do I. It's like this. It's a C. A. D.
You don't mind.
Take your pick.
I know. I got all three of them.
I played it out of C position. B. It's like this. It's like.
Used to have a festival at the Arts called Gateway Festival or something because of the Arts. We went there like I think 8 years ago. And we were on stage playing, and some big old boy walked by with a beat up old case, and he had a piece of paper on the side that said Martin Guitar for Sale. So we kind of watched the corner. The second we were through, we shot off and saw him going in the porta potties. Down by the arch, you know.
You stole it?
So we went down and waited.
I stole it while the guy was taking a leak. Stole this guitar while the fat boy was taking a leak. There, there we were.
I wouldn't leave it out there.
Oh, I tell you, I paid $225 for this. And but now the action was up on whoever had it beat the tar out of it, you know. And there was a little embroidered rose on here. So they had a big belt buckle. That's scuffed off back here. I had a guy in town. He lowered the action just luckily.
Well, you did. You did pay too much for it. I paid $50 for my 55.
Well, you know, they had a 1920s.
Yeah, 1955.
The great was there a D-28 in the 20s? I think somebody had heard about an auction in town where some woman got one for like $30 or something, you know. And, of course, who knows whether that's true. All these guys said who, where, what, you know. But now you talked about Gibson a while ago and all that. Oh, the Gibson's nothing up there. It's all Martin. I used to have a running joke with all of them because we joke back and forth about my Gibson I used to play. So I had to start playing this to shut them up.
Did you have a J45 or?
No, that's just the same thing. Same thing with different colors. Blonde.
Well,
these are crystal. But that big Gibson is a big box. It has just a second and a fiddler on the bass to get some volume out of it.
Talking about Norman Blake a while ago, y'all know, you know Last Train from Poor Valley?
Yeah, I know.